Missouri State Representative Sarah Unsicker of Shrewsbury says she's received allegations of foreign interference in Missouri elections. She calls the allegations credible and is sending the information to the Secretary of State's office and the feds. Just last week, House Minority Leader Crystal Quaid kicked Unsicker off all House committees, claiming she was promoting people with false conspiracy theories and racist and anti-Semitic ideas. Unsicker is running for the Democratic nomination for Missouri Attorney General next year.